definitely going to be more of a battle than maybe
before. Yeah, definitely.
They're a cool little group, Cheryl.
I'm so nervous.
I'm Eileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
We're ready for your audition now, so do you want to follow me?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, my God.
X Factor, it's very huge for us.
The biggest thing ever.
This can change our lives, literally.
6-year challenge is where the competition really starts.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
We are going up there fighting for our dream.
We want to make sure that we will sit on that chair.
Yes.
And we will stay on that chair.
Lovely to see you again.
Thank you.
So obviously we all know your background. You're from the Philippines.
Yes.
Thank you, UK, for welcoming us. We love you.
Are you ready? Let's go.
Underneath the city lights, there is a world you know about, where rules don't apply, no. And you can't keep a good girl down.
Everybody just come to life. Under the spotlight, all my boys wanna fall behind.
Okay, girls, let's show them how it's done. It ain't only
two we said.
Really tough, guys.
Oh, it was absolute perfection for me. Literally, your voices, your ad-libs, you all had a moment to show off yourselves vocally. It was like perfection. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
How would you girls like to join the overs category? I think you are actually amazing. I think you need some help in terms of the direction of music you should be singing, but I am thrilled that you have chosen this show, this country to compete in, and I think the British public are going to fall in love with you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you very, very much.
You know what? I don't think that you're amazing. I think that you are
phenomenal.
You know what? You and I together can create magic. Please go and sit.
Thank you.
Thank you. Girls are gonna sing.
Of course they've gotta sing.
Wow. That's 4 seats taken.
Yeah.
2 remain.
They are terrific. I mean, they make this category for me.